Kingdoms of Amalur on the PC. Day 7, it looks like. I haven't played this game in a while. It's been like a month. Skyrim took me away from everything, it looks like. And I mean everything. In the middle of this quest, locate the former contract holder. Sounds easy enough. Let's pick a fight with him, shall we? Well, in the meantime, I'm probably going to make my way out to this farm, okay? So that'll be my next fast travel point. Eventually, I'll make my way out to the city. Well, yes, the desert, as I recall. Well, let's get to business. Okay, I got my two weapons, so we're ready. Not that. Where's my sneak button? That's a block. There we go. There we go. That's my sneak button. Crap. It's a troll, by the way. Ha! Let's see how much trouble he gives me. Just a second. Okay. Maybe a bit. I'm gonna die if I don't have my potion ready. He's resisting, isn't he? Yeah, he's resisting it. Ouch! Okay, let's get a bit creative. Armor. Are you experienced? What I really need... No Jimmy jokes, please. What I really need is... Well, my shock flame isn't working. That stinks. Shock rooms. Lightning doesn't work, huh? How about ice? Ice should work. And secondary. Shock fire doesn't work. I heard a shock. Well, I'm out of luck there. Well, let's see what I got. Hey, he's resisting! Oh, that's a stunner. Okay, I'm whittling him down a little bit. That was not gonna go well. I got interrupted. But I took off half his bar, right? So let's see how it goes. We'll get past him, don't worry. And if I don't, I'll just head somewhere else. I'm not scared. Just a second. I'm gonna want one of those. Okay. Sneak. Wait, I'm going the wrong way. Yeah, I'm going the wrong way. Idiot. That might explain a lot of things, huh? Yeah, war sworn. Of course you're sworn to war, mountain trolls. Foul brutes. Jory! Got a Glock in my Rory. 28 shots, no, it's 14 shots, no 38 anyway. 14 shots, no 30, anyway. Enough. How many trolls should I kill? Oh, well, I think I found five. I think I found one of them. Yeah, I definitely found one of them. I don't remember doing this quest earlier. How do I get to the map from here? I thought I can get to the map. There we go, select button. Okay, so it's another one of those tweener quests. This should be fun. So that was one of the trolls. Okay, but in the meantime, I'll get this Tog Farm fast travel point. So let's do that. See? I'm making this work. I don't mind dying. It's just, you know, need to do everything in its due time. Okay, I'm out. Yeah, there's a fast travel point over here, huh? Might not be able to get there, though. For some reason, I don't remember this part at all when I played the 360 version. There we go. Sprint. And nothing. That was a big fat waste of time. Okay, there's a treasure chest over there and a cave. Whoop, there's another troll. Let's see what I can do here. I can sneak around them. There's supposed to be a cave here. Nothing. Fat waste of time. Okay, oh, that's the cave, right? No, it's blocked off, really? Well, that sucks. Yeah, it's blocked off. Unless it's up there. Let me just confirm. It might be up there. I'm supposed to be sneaking my way to the Tog Farm. Tog Farm. You see, is this the cave right here? Nope, it's blocked off. It's a beaver dam, for crying out loud. Oh, wait, what's that? And someone found me. Mana regen. Ooh. That sounds good. Wait, I'm equipping a shield? Really? Those are boots. Oh, well. I'll take this. Equip. You already got those. Take. And white flake. Okay, someone's following me. Skip. Okay. That's right. Yeah, I can use fate on those trolls. So I'll do that in a second. There we go. So see? I'm making use out of this fate after all. That's it. That's all I get is freaking gold. Okay, fine. I have fate. So let's see what I can do. Can't jump. This isn't Skyrim. You can't jank your way down those mountains. Oh well. Not gonna pick a fight yet. If I have to, I got my fate ready. There's a troll over there, definitely. Okay, I'm not gonna take the treasure chest yet, but see if I can sneak past him. He's got some boggarts with him, which isn't helpful. Yeah, I'm going around. I might be able to make this. Not that way. Not that way. Sneak, 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 sneak. Okay, we're good-ish. Farm's over here somewhere. Let's see if I can go around. Nice blocking it. Okay, I'll bail. See ya. Y'all just beat feet. Ouch! Bastard. Okay, I think I ran. Okay, I think I lost him. Okay, what's this? Oh, soap farmer. Oh, I forgot about the side quest. Which reminds me. Soap farmers, huh? What's another side quest I can do? Am I going in the right direction, by the way? Yeah, I'm almost there. Oh, wait, there are spiders here, aren't there? Certain there's... Yeah, spiders. Alright, sit. Don't worry, you're done. There we go. Ah! See? No problem. Poison gland. And I found the farm. So I'm good there. Don't actually know what's going on. Oh, it's a footlocker I can unlock. What, that? Should have saved. Sit. There we go. Okay, I think he's taking shock damage, which is good. Now he's done. Okay, we done. Just like Skyrim. Poison from the spiders. Oh, this is a quest. Okay, another tweener quest I can do. It's not bad. You haven't played this thing since the end of February. Good lord. Happy Black History Month. And the hockey game is at halftime. So, well, first intermission anyway. What we got? Red Wings and Bruins. Yeah, we'll give them 20 minutes and we'll start up again. Okay. So I save there. So let's unlock some crap. Actually, I can go around a circle. Yeah, let me unlock this first. Because I already saved. Yeah, we'll be fine. This controller's still working. Just a second. Nope. Nope. Supposed to be very easy. Whoop. Must be down here at the bottom, huh? Maybe that's how easy it is. Nope. You said this was very easy. How easy is it? That easy. Okay. Compare. Nope. I want Jimmy. I don't think I need any more crap, so I'm probably just gonna end up selling it. Take. Yeah, I'm doing mana robes. Screw this. Take. Okay, I don't think I need... I'll do the crafting later if I have to. Because in the 2 months, in the month and a half since I played this game, I forgot to craft crap. And no reagents. I don't know how long it's going to take those flowers to respawn, but I'm starting to get sick of getting empty flowers, you know what I mean? Maybe a few more spiders should solve this quest. Let me check on something. Yep, we're done here. So the next order of business is to head to... maybe. Well, this is an easy quest. Yeah, the city. Actually, what's my waypoint exactly? Oh, that waypoint. Yeah, that was the waypoint. Oh, I have to make a fast travel point the waypoint? Oh, I see what... Okay, never mind. Can I fast travel here? Okay, I gotta slow walk it. But I'm doing better than I thought I would. So how about we go to Sheldrink Keep? Yeah, we'll go to Sheldrink Keep and head that way, huh? In the meantime... Nope. Okay, we're fine. Ish. Yeah, there's more than one way to get there. I'll just head over here this way. So we'll go to Sheldrink Keep. Okay, what's going on here? By the way, how much crab do I have in my inventory? Okay, I got room. So I guess the next order of business is to head west. Yeah, going west. East. Oh, wait, what's this?
Hello there. Step right up and allow yourself the pleasure of...
Yeah. Volvin.
Yes, Golden. Quite appealing.
Webwood. Like that head of yours, he says. Warsworn. Wait, more Volvin? Okay, Tyne Delfric. Henry Kell. Ravishing, huh? Oleander. Oleander again. Canorok. Lots of pointing and gesturing and gesticulation, I've noticed, in the character animation. Alchemist? Oh, is this guy Schizo or something? I'll help you. Damn, where's the potion? Oh. So it's inside that place. Okay, we'll do that later. Quests. Yeah, it's inside there. Mountain trolls, recover the artifacts. That's over there. Quests. Tanglewomb. Find Bart. He's down there. Quests. Grim Harvest. Tog Farm. Wait. I was supposed to go inside there, wasn't I? Yeah, well, I can fast travel there. It's easy to do. Homecoming. Over Camden's Fate. Right here. Because that one was easy. But in the meantime, Ungentle Beast, Search Overgrown Thickets. Yeah, it's easy. Recipe for Trouble. He's over there. Okay. Whoop. Gotta figure out how to get to the quest screen more quickly. Okay, Road Patrol. Well, he's in Didenhil too, isn't he? Yep. So that's the place to be, it looks like. It's the light. Yeah, it's a dungeon quest. Okay. So, the next order of business. I thought I needed some hair of the dog. Yeah, there we go. And this. Yeah, these would be easy to find. They're with the trolls and spiders. Okay, so I'll keep that in mind. Save. Apparently the trick with this game is to not do all the side quests, because then you'll be overpowered for the rest of the game. So my logic is just, okay, just press on until you get some resistance, like I did with the trolls. And of course my experience level is high enough, is so high. Yeah, basically the trolls are going to be trouble no matter what, but I'm keeping up mainly by just pushing ahead, not getting bogged down and leveling up. Well, we got a problem. Archers. Phrasing. Okay, we got no loot. Yes, experience. Okay, that's fine. I'll do for now. Yeah. Student shoes. Mana region. Plus mana, which I don't really need right now. Yeah, we'll just stash these. Okay, so we're good. I guess those boggarts are already killed by the bandits. So we're heading this direction so we can get to Didenhil, whatever that city's called. In fact, what's the name of that place? Glendara. So the city of Didenhil and the region of Glendara. What is that, north central? Yeah, north central part of the Phalanx. Which makes me wonder if there's stuff outside of the Phalanx. This is all technically the Phalanx, right? Yeah. I don't know if that means there's anything else I can get to. We'll see how this game holds up. Lord knows, after 400 hours of Skyrim, there's still stuff I haven't done yet. Of course, Bethesda didn't run out of money. Of course, if we were an MMO, probably wouldn't have been able to maintain the content, I guess. And people still play. People still play World of Warcraft, don't they? And as a guy who spends maybe, $6 a month on video games, couldn't really understand the logic of spending $10 a month just to play one game. Maybe it's a really good game, of course. Map. Okay, so we're here-ish. Yeah, I will save this. Well, when did Edmonton get so good? Not as good as the Caps, though. Yeah. Not gonna jump down yet? Maybe not yet. Yeah, there's a dude here. Quest giver. Just a second. Yeah, there's a quest giver here being guarded by a monster, it looks like. We'll see how it goes in a second. By the way, my frame rate's in the 180s, so this is kind of nuts. I mean, I think this is as bad as I can... This is as strong as I can make the settings. Let me check on that. Why should I turn on the VSync? Let's see. Post-processing. I just wanted to keep it off. Highest. Any else trophies as high as it'll go. My VSync is on, y'all, but I'm still in the 130s. This is pretty nuts. I kept all that stuff off so it'd be easier to encode, but anyway. Sit down, bro. Right. This village. Sickness. Down with the sickness. Let's see. What's the problem? What can I do to help? And there's a gesticulation again. Okay. We don't have a fast travel point yet, do we? Not yet. Let's see what we got. Long blow of bloodletting. A lot of this stuff is going to get sold, to be honest. Didenhil? Yes, Didenhil. Finally. Okay, that's jumping down to the water, because there's some stuff to be gathered in. Is it this one or the other one? Yeah, it was further to the west. There was a pool with some... I didn't jump down that platform, because there was definitely something in there. The little treasure chest buried underneath the water. Or, yeah, like, that might have been it. Let me check on that. That wasn't it. Actually, yeah, that might have been it. Nope, it's getting sold. That was a big fat waste of time. So... map. Where's that jump off point? It was right there. Okay. So that explains it. So head up there and then jump down. Why not? We got another quest giver, right? No, it's already him. Never mind. Yeah, that one. Not there, but wait. Something over here. Yep, thought I saw something. Probably can't even collect it. No, I got something. Okay, the treasure chest is over there, I think. Yeah, there it is. Conductive staff. Okay, so... 22 lightning. Yeah, probably end up using this one. Okay, so I'll use the conductive staff. Just a sec. Inventory weapons. Not those. This one. Cute. I like how it spins it in her wrist while it's loading up. Okay, we'll do that. Good enough. And I can break these other ones down. No sweat. Look at the stupid shards. Well, anyway. Okay, 47 out of 70, so we're fine-ish. Yeah, I'm not going to be able to break this one, so we'll save and see how it goes. Okay. Let's try it. Ugh, mines. Oh, see, that wasn't going to work. What do I get? Pfft. Junk. Totally not worth it. Let's load. Yes, we save scum. For great justice. Okay, so we're going to skip that because we don't need that crap. Ain't no one got time for that. Which reminds me. Okay, so as we head back... Actually, yeah, I can fast travel back to Didenhil, right? Yeah, let's fast travel back. Yeah, we'll fast travel back. See? No worries, mate. So much fun. Anyway, enough dawdling. What do you mean? What do you mean? Didenhil. She looks familiar, actually. Was she in the first town? I swear to God, she's in one of my earlier. At least her face looks so familiar. I forget if it's the same lady. I'll look for him. And more gesticulating. Okay. We got a bunch of quests here in Didenhil. Yeah, he's over there. Well, that might be a fast travel point, no. So we'll set that waypoint, and I will head south. Yeah, I'll head south and fast travel back here. So if I head south, there might be a fast travel point south of us. But while I'm here, I'd probably sell some crap. Yeah. Healer's Cottage. Oh, wait. Got to blow stuff up. There we go. Okay, what's in the mill house? Not gonna loot that. That's a mill. Can't do anything on the mill.
My brother Thaddeus. He's sicker than he knows.
Thaddeus Vent. Thaddeus Stevens. Right here, Thaddeus Vent. Wasn't he an X-Man or something? Remember the Hellfire Club? I don't remember his name. I'm a bit off on my tertiary X-Men characters. I don't know if I'd call them tertiary. Ah! Can't loot those either. Yeah, it sucks. Can I break it and steal what's inside of them? Might not be anything here worth getting. That's not technically stealing. Yeah, this is all stealing. Oh, well, I'm out of here. I don't even know why I came in here. There's a quest here. Maybe I thought there'd be a quest in here. I wasn't paying attention. Yeah, we're fine. Didenhil. Alright. Didenhil. Oh, Didenhil Militia. No. Yeah, local, what you call it. There we go. Nope, can't break that. Sorry. That killed the bird. Squawk. What, no meat? That was a big fat waste of time. That's the inn. Can't go in here. Is someone supposed to be here? Yeah, this guy. My apologies. Thaddeus.
The boy needs to rest. He's got the cough. Won't miss play. Grew up here.
Up here. I got back. Etc. and so forth.
Thought I was through with all that fighting.
You mean the blood plague?
Did Thaddeus tell you? The boggarts carry it in their venom. And they're spreading it everywhere. Normally the things keep the...
And the hockey game's back on. Maybe I can help. Jotun. It's Jotun. Didenhil. Coil's Bane. Jotun, I think that's the name, Jotun. Jotun, never mind. Boggarts. What was the name of that? Yeah, Booger Man. That was the name of that 16-bit game. I don't know, man. Some folks are just trying too hard. Booger Man. What could it all mean? Ah. Yes, the other way I'm going. Okay, so Sal's going south, all right? Before I forget, let me make sure I get my shopping done. Remember this at Christmas? Do you really need any more gold? Well, maybe. I mean, I can't buy training. It's so ridiculously expensive in this game. I don't even know if I can craft stuff that's, like, ridiculously expensive either. At least in Skyrim I can. But again, that's just a platform to be broken. Let's be honest. Okay, other stuff down here. Well, it is the crafting hall. I've really been some crafting going on.
The militia stopped now. It's up to me to resupply
raids. Okay. Potions. Best thing against Boggart isn't flame, it's my staff. Really. This guy's died at anything. Yeah, I know she's a cipher. Your avatar doesn't say anything. I'll get you the reagents. Is it in a cave? Yeah, it's in a cave. Okay. Doink. Yeah, where are we headed? What's happening again? Where's the quest? Is it here? Shouldn't be here. God, God, I'm losing my... My controller's dying again. This stupid game with stupid bugs. Okay. So I don't have any of this? Rusting the bones. Yeah, we'll go over there eventually. It's freaking annoying. Just a second. There we go. Click. Right clicking. For great justice. Okay, loot blacksmithing. Yes, not stealing. See, I'll take that. What's my experience? Actually, what's my inventory level? Alchemy. Don't need that. Okay, so we're good here. Let's get stuff done, huh? Inventory. Okay, we got enough. Let's see what we can do here. Weapon. Actually, I can't really use these yet, can I? Yeah. Don't have any sockets. Anyway, craft. What can I craft? Another staff. Don't want hammers. So I can craft staffs, staves, and chalk. No chakrams, huh? Let me craft what I can. Staff. Actually, what do I already have? Let me check on that. I have shock flame, right? Conductive staff is lightning and fire. Okay, I see. So I can sell these. I guess what I really need is ice. Let me see if I can make some ice. Yeah, ice. Simple shaft. With some rivets. I don't really need that. And basic bindings for more health, which I don't really need. It's just an ice staff. Okay, not going to make that. I can't make any chakrams. So that's unfortunate. Is there anything else I can make? Apparently not. I should probably sell this hammer crap, because I'm not going to use it for anything. I'm a mage, so I can make another cowl, right? Cotton. More armor. Health. Which makes sense. That's it, huh? Well, it's not much better than what I'm already wearing. Let me check on what I'm wearing. It's hand wraps. Yeah, this stuff's going to be interesting, but I don't have anything else. Do I need gloves? Actually, I want robes. Yeah, I guess what I really want are robes. These talismans are worthless. I'm going to sell those. So I can use hand wraps, though. That's fine. Okay, so I'm good there. I can see if I can sell some of these hammers. But I'll break stuff down later if I have to. And alchemy. Create. So I already have these. So I can make these and then sell them. Yeah, I have plenty of those. Don't know how much they're worth. I can definitely make them. Minor healing. Okay. Yeah, it's easy. Okay, we got enough of that. Purification? Nah. Okay, experiment. That's not experiment yet. Okay, let's save what we got, and then we'll experiment. Trying to figure. Actually, I'll check another video, see what I've already experimented with. By the way. Yeah, already confirmed. Oh, wait. What'd I break? No gold, huh? And you. Whatever. So, I haven't confirmed. I think that's everything I need. Yep, stealing. Inventory. 47. Yeah, I need to sell some stuff. Where's the shop? Hello. There we go. Alan. He handles the sales of weapon and arms. I let him. A village like Didenhil needs a man like Kester.
We're known all throughout Elendar. It was my dream to gather all our artisans under
one. Okay. Not buying that. Sell all the junk. Well, I didn't have much junk. Okay, what do I sell? I'm already wearing the other one. Okay, so I'm already carrying the other one. Shock staff's getting sold because I already have the shock flame. Ice pick rooms. Long blow's getting long blow. Let's see. I don't remember the anti-venomous getting sold. Need the robe. I'm keeping those just in case. Selling the shield. Greaves. I'm keeping the shoes.
It must be the shoes.
I'm not wearing some of this stuff, by the way. What is this? Oh, I'll keep that for later. Purification. Nah, sold. Okay, minor healing. Yeah, I can make these for 22. Okay, so I can make stuff for money, I guess. Just don't know how much the parts are worth. Okay, scarab salts. Yeah, okay, that's plenty of those. So I can take two of these and this. So that's 8, 12. Okay, so these by them, the ingredients for the healing potion by themselves are worth 12. Because I need two of these and one of these. But I end up making a potion that's worth 22. So in that sense, it's worth it. Anyway. Goodbye. So I'll end the video here, and I'll continue going south, which is right around here. So I'll pick up the recording in a moment.